Oh, we gotta redecorate this place. We gotta make it look older. I can't stand this look.
Tommy, what do you say? What do you say we put a bar in the...
You're my lawyer, Rosenberg, not my interior decorator. Got it? Listen to me. The time to take over this town is now. It's all out there waiting for us.
We need to start seizing territory. And let Vice City know we're the new players in town. You know what I'm saying?
What you need is a legitimate front, Tommy. Real estate. It's never done me no harm.
We need to start using some muscle, or we can kiss all that hard work goodbye. Local business don't Diaz is dead, and they're refusing to pay protection.
Oh, we could try bribery.
Bribery? Screw bribery. I'll show you how to make them scared. I'll be back here in 5 minutes.
Forget about it, Mario.
Mr. Lee!
Livelihood destroyed.
Versetti, remember the name.
Is going higher.
I am an officer of the law. Stop!
Days I have my bodyguard beat you up.
If I have to kill you, I will.
I run this town now. Me.
son. Just thought I'd ring you up and give you some advice.
Hey, Avery, what's eating you?
There's a lot of opportunity in this town if you own the right real estate. You catch my drift?
I reckon so.
All I'm saying is keep your eyes open, and you might find the perfect business opportunity. I'll catch you later.
Later, Avery.
That guy's deranged!
What's the problem?
Some bars refusing to pay. They reckon they're protected by a local gang of thugs. But don't worry, Tommy. I can handle it.
You call this handling it? You two, off your asses.
Let's go.
Get in the car, useless.
Go kill yourself,
hey,
someplace.
You could kill me! Protection needs a little more protection.
Ah, hell, not again. I don't need this crap.
I'm gonna get severe PMS.
These idiots operate out of
deep.
Come on, Mr. Nice Guy.
You drive my mountain.
I need room to move.
Where's the shopping center?
Oh!
Tommy, we gotta talk about stuff.
What's the problem, Lance?
It's you, my friend. I feel you're not giving me a fair slice. And more than that, you've been embarrassing me in front of the boys. I can't have that.
Lance, it ain't like that. You've been making mistakes.
Tommy, I'm not your message boy. I'm not your running boy.
Lance, don't screw up and we won't have any problems. I screw up, you can lay into me anytime.
Tommy, I've done everything for you. You treat me like a fool. Don't do that.
Lance, I won't rip you off or stab you in the back, okay? Just take it easy. This is tough enough without you getting all emotional on me. Trust me. Do you hear me? Do you hear me?
I hear you, Tommy, but I can't take this much more.
Lance, don't be like this. Now I'm warning you. Do you hear me? Just relax. Take a few days off, okay? I'll talk to you.
You moron! What were you thinking? Do you realize what this means? We could all be
sucked! I don't know, the timer must have got screwed. That place was wired to go up like a firework factory. Then somebody tipped off the cops, but everything
What's the problem,
apart.
Fellas?
Mike was supposed to torch someplace in the mall, but he screwed the fuses, and now the cops are crawling all over it. We gotta get our stuff and get out of here.
Relax, both of you. Let me think for a second. Tommy Vercetti just doesn't cut and run. The cops are going to be going over that building with a fine-tooth comb, right? But that takes time. We got to go in and torch that place ourselves.
Yeah, but...
No one but a cop could get within a mile of that place.
So we go as cops. We got to get uniforms, and we're going to need a squad car. All thanks to you, Mike.
I'm sorry.
I got it. All we got to do is lure the cops in with the finger, put them in a locker, and jump.
Good plan. Let's go.
All right.
Okay, Lance, let's get the cops' attention.
car. This car is worth more than your life.
Now that got to really irritate.
Tie him up and gag him.
Ooh, fits perfectly.
Bit tight around the crotch, though.
Oh, yeah, mine too. Easy, brother. No cop drives this bad.
Remember, smile at the other cops.
Hey there, officer. Nice badge, nice badge.
Real smooth, Lance. Okay, timers are set. 5 seconds and ticking.
5 seconds! We got to get the hell out of here!
Okay, Lance, let's get the cops' attention.
Give me a hard time.
You gotta get a better job.
Now that got them really irritated.
Come on, stay calm. Tie him up and gag him.
Ooh, fits perfectly.
Bit tight around the crotch, though.
Oh, yeah, yeah, mine too, mine too. Easy, brother. No cop drives this bad.
Remember, smile at the other cops.
Hey there, officer. Nice badge. Nice badge.
Real smooth, Lance.
Okay, timers are set. 5 seconds and ticking.
Hey, hey! Cover me! Cover me! Cover me!
Okay, Lance, let's get the cops' attention.
Now that got them really irritated.
Welcome to Advanced
I'll get him.
Wasted.
Where you are?
It's perfect.
Get tight around the crotch, though.
Oh yeah, yeah. Mine too. Mine too.
I'll get him.
Easy, brother. No cop drives this bad.
Remember, smile at the other cops.
Hey there, officer. Nice badge. Nice badge.
Real smooth, Lance.
Okay, timers are set. 5 seconds.
What are you thinking?